Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new analog modules for our Click PLC. We're now offering 8 new analog I/O modules with 4 input modules, 2 output modules, and 2 combo modules. These new Click analog modules include a 4-channel input module with 0 to 20 milliamp, a 4-channel input module with 0 to 10 volts, a 4-channel input module with RTD sensor or resistive inputs, and a 4-channel thermocouple or voltage input. The output modules are a 4-channel output with 4 to 20 milliamp source and a 4-channel output with 0 to 10 volts. The 2 new combo modules are 4-channel input with 0 to 20 milliamp and 2-channel output with 4 to 20 milliamp source. The last is a combo with 4-channel input with 0 to 10 volts and 2-channel output with 0 to 10 volts. There are no jumper switches on these modules, and setup is easily configured with the easy-to-use programming software available as a free download or for purchase on CD from our website. You can find the agency approvals and specs for these new Click analog modules on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we have over 24 power-packed I/O modules for the Click PLC. If you haven't tried the Click PLC, pick one up, give it a try. You won't be disappointed. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new Click analog modules or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.